Alright guys, I'm back for more Naruto Ultimate Ninja Storm. Been meaning to get back to it for a while. Yeah. Mainly I've just been focusing on other stuff. Have I? I don't think I've done this one. Oh no, I think I have. Oh no. Huh. What? I'm gonna need more mission XP. That's a stupid thing within this game. Okay. Ryuka-sensei and Kakashi-sensei, what are you two doing together? I wanted his thoughts on the future of the Ninja Academy. Is Kakashi-sensei really much help? He always seems so, you know, moody. Kind of out it. I don't remember if I was reading the text as I was going through in the first five parts. You should know better by now. Actually, Kakashi is very popular with the Ninja Academy students. He is? It's easy to see why the students adore him. He's incredibly strong, for one thing. Big deal. Stop it, you're making me blush. But there are a lot of other strong ninja besides me. The Third Hokage, Master Jiraiya, and even Guy. Come to think of it, Grandma Tsunade is pretty awesome too. The peace we enjoy today is due to all the extraordinary ninja who protect the Hidden Leaf Village. Hey, Kakashi-sensei! Just how strong are Super Bushy Brow-sensei? Pervy Sage and the... I just hate the fact that he's saying sensei. That he's just inserting sensei everywhere. And I get it, they're teachers, but it's just like... ugh. I mean, how do you measure something like that? Well, let me put it this way, and maybe you'll understand. And training. Aim to obtain and surpass the abilities of your predecessors, the superb ninja of the Hidden Leaf Village. Okay. So let's go with Sasuke, have support. As I try to remember the battle system as well, because I cannot remember for the life of me. All I know is that I can't fight for shit as Naruto, for the most part. Which I'll look up the controls really quickly.
Alright, bring it on! I hope this won't get too complicated. Let's fight! Yo!
Control settings. Attack B, jump A, chakra load Y, shuriken X, support LB and RB, guard LT, RT, on. Okay.
Oh,
Fuck you. Pressing the wrong one.
Conditions unfulfilled.
At least one life. Oh, okay. This is kind of retarded.
Let's fight!
What the hell up here? I need to see this for a second. Okay, here we go. At least I know what the fuck to do now. Come on. Here comes Pursuit.
Hostile Fang Pursuit Jutsu!
Sorry, but I can't show you any mercy.
Holy fuck, dude.
Let's fight!
Give it a shot!
Fire sight!
Oh, take that, you old salt. How about fuck you? I didn't win that? What?
Double lightning quake!
The combo system in this is, like, I remember having a bit of problems with it, on the last thing, you know. How am I supposed to... Now that guard right... Okay. I knew that there was a thing to it. I don't remember exactly how. I had a feeling this was going to be a guard.
Let's do this by the book.
Come on.
This is where we say goodbye.
Yeah, fuck you.
No good. Good. Let's do this. Fuck. It's you.
God damn it. The fact that you need to have all of the fucking shits filled up is really, really dumb. I don't think that does nearly enough damage, but... Come on. I keep meaning to do the regular ninjutsu.
Show you.
And it forces me to restart this shit, too.
Let's fight!
Come on! Fucking dodge, you piece of shit! Part about this, I don't know if there's input lag or what, but something's fucking, it really is.
Good.
Conditions unfulfilled.
Of course.
Let's fight!
Now I'm playing on this game on the Xbox One X rather than just the Xbox One. God fucking damn it!
Let's fight.
This game is bullshit. Fucking doesn't make any sense to me. Fuck!
Lightning blade! Double lightning blade!
I don't even know if I can run with that much health left and fucking do the shit. Ugh.
Let's fight! Here it goes.
that's what I expected him to do.
Lightning blast.
How? I think it's because it stayed right in the fucking middle.
Double lightning crate.
Come on. Come on, dodge! Dodge, you piece of shit! He's up, feeling heck well. Get up, Sasuke! Fuck! I don't have enough fucking health! Holy fuck! Ugh.
Let's fight.
This game is pissing me off. So not intuitive. Anything.
Let's do this by the book. It's useless. Conditions unfulfilled.
I swear I used it at least 4 fucking times. It's fucking excuse me game.
Let's fight.
It doesn't mean with a fucking single character, because that's retarded if it does. It's like, this game is, the requirements for beating some of these levels, they make no sense with how you're supposed to play it. With how you're supposed to play this, especially early on, it makes no fucking sense. Play this smart. I'm pretty sure I used at least 4 of them, but. I'm pretty sure I've used these guys fucking 4 times.
It goes.
Yo!
Let's do this by the book. Here it goes.
In the battle, win it with at least 1 bar of health. Come on. Substitution jutsu? Oh my god. I thought it meant, I am so fucking stupid. Holy shit.
Let's fight!
Come on! Fucking dodge, Sasuke! Hold. Hold the fuck on. Let's mount. Let's mount B to jump. A to attack. Chocolate load's fine. Sure. Actually, no. There we go. Support I want on the triggers and guard can be LB. Hold the. I just fucked myself over right there. Because... Holy fuck, I just fucked myself over.
Let's do this, by the book. Here it goes.
Ready to go! Fireball juice!
You know what? I fucked myself over.
Let's fight.
By changing more than those. My fucking muscle memory is all fucked up now.
How about this?
Come on! Why? I don't know why, but I think the dodge is slightly delayed. I knew he was gonna do that. Fucking piece of shit.
No good.
Come on! Wait, I think I hold it and activate. Oh, fucking damn it. I hate this game. I hate this game in terms of its controls and, like, the timings are so precise. They're fucking ridiculous.
I'll show you.
Come on. What the fuck? Did I just get fucking stunlocked? What the fuck? What the hell? Oh, I'm hitting the wrong button. Of course.
Good.
I knew he was gonna do that. Fucking piece of shit.
Lightning blade! No good.
Yeah, nope. You just fuck off, Kakashi. Holy fuck.
Let's fight.
Take you down a couple of fucking pages, piece of shit. It's like, would you mind? I was fucking charging up my shit. Now I need to. I think I've done it at least a cup. Shit, I haven't even got one talent. Come on! Substitute! Substitute, Sasuke! There we fucking go. Come on!
Too slow.
Sasuke, substitute! Oh my fucking god, I'm gonna fucking lose most of my health, aren't I? He knows three. Come on, Sasuke. There we go. Fuck you.
Is playtime over already?
This game is a fucking grind in terms of its combat system. At least for the training parts. What the fuck? Against Tsunade? Really? I don't know how much else I can play as, can I? Or do I? Sasuke again. Have Neji and actually Naruto is actually a pretty good support character. What else? Ooh, Rock Lee, why not? Defeat enemy with enemy's attack power high. Defeat the enemy by how the fuck am I supposed to do that?
Let's fight!
How do I fucking throw them? Guard envy. Low strike. How do I throw them? Guard and beat. Okay. That's stupid as all hell, but. Fuck your piece of shit lesbian life partner.
I'll show you.
did a stupid much more amount of damage than I thought it was going to. Which means I can't do another one of those, otherwise she's gonna die, and I need to get, I need to fucking throw her and kill her.
I will help you anytime. I'll shoot you.
How do I throw? Guard and B. Okay.
Conditions unfulfilled. Let's fight! I'll show you! Conditions unfulfilled.
I hate these training missions.
Let's fight.
They're so unintuitive.
I'll show you. I didn't think that counted. Jesus, I get it right. I just didn't know if it if that counted as a throw. Technically, that wasn't a throw for Sasuke, but Naruto. Why not? You know, check out what the fuck she's got going on.
Let's fight!
Oh, actually decent. Wait, what? Shit. Do I have any? I'll see, I guess. I didn't see the best. I didn't see what I needed to do. Actually, I don't think that there were any commands or special moves that I needed to do. I'll see if I can. Power scaling is really weird with the guy with the amount of life that people have. Actually, I don't think that there were any conditions I need to meet for this one, because I didn't see any. It just went from the fight to the battle. Get up, Sasuke.
Conditions unfulfilled.
Enemy's defense power. Okay, I didn't see those battle conditions. Went out with at least 50%.
Let's fight!
Semi-mode? But how am I supposed to get him to do that? I did it randomly, so...
I'll show you! mercy.
Not what I wanted to do.
Conditions unfulfilled.
Okay, so I guess this defense power is automatically high? I don't know.
Let's fight! I'll show you! Too slow! I'll show you!
What the fuck? I was about to say, if it stopped at, like, only a little bit of his green health bar left, I would just have said bullshit. The only time I've actually didn't try to do that, and it actually landed. And at a time where it's not beneficial.
Call me anytime.
Call me anytime.
I'm ready to go.
Nice.
Call me again. Call me anytime.
Keep it with Paul.
How shall I?
Bring down the house.
Yeah, didn't want to do that. Right, I could have just let him win out of war of attrition. So his defense is already high.
Conditions unfulfilled.
Okay, so his defense is already high. That I don't have to worry about.
I'll show you.
He can survive one more of those before I really have to take him down with just physicals. Unless I do just take him out.
Call me anytime!
show you.
Not what I wanted to do, but thank God he blew up. Damn it. There we go.
Time over already?
Guess it makes sense that they make the last one the easiest to do. Fuck, really? I'm gonna pause here, guys.